Ladies and gentlemen, please rise as one. All of us are sharing a grief we all understand, yet find difficult to comprehend. We are brokenhearted that 17 children and teachers were robbed of their lives, and that hundreds of family members and friends have had their world shattered as well, and that all of us will never see these hopeful children blossom into the contributors to the community that we could so vividly envision. Indeed, as these innocent souls rest in peace, it is we who feel the anguish and the burden and the responsibility to take positive action to ensure such brutal, senseless, violent destruction hurts no more families and steals the lives of no more children. As our community and as our nation comes to grips with this vexing dilemma, let us please vow to work together in love, in harmony, in unity, for the sake of humanity, for the sake of our country, and for the sake of our children, both living and lost. We will remember the heroes, and we will remember the bright lights gone dark, and we will find strength in each other, for only together can we bring the change to our community that we all so desperately seek. Won't you join together now in silent devotion as we remember those whom we lost, and as we commit to unite to ensure that such tragedy befalls us no more.
there for the last 12 years. My wife was born and raised in that area. My kids go to school in Parkland. When I'm done playing hockey, I'm going to spend my life in Parkland. I love that city.
Join Cardinal Gibbons High School Choir in the singing of our national anthem.